The Flames special teams unit has a chance to be just that in 2017. Special. With two preseason All-Americans returning at kicker and long snapper, and with a kick return game that was 15th in the country last year, coordinator Scott Downing feels good about this fall.
I tell you, our guys have really, really bought into the system and working hard. We've got a number of guys that can be what we call core players, play on multiple teams, and then certainly with our veteran kickers, our veteran punter, our veteran long snapper, you know, Hunter Winstead, Trey Turner, Alex Probert, we feel pretty good about that. And then, of course, Frankie Hickson, as a returning kickoff specialist, has done a great job.
Sophomore kicker Alex Probert is coming off a stellar 2016 season. The then true freshman connected on 15 of his 19 field goal attempts and was a perfect 6-for-6 from 40-plus yards, including 2 from 50-plus. This year, Probert says he feels even more confident.
You know, I would say the biggest difference is just having that whole year under my belt, just having the experience of coming out here. I wouldn't say it's mundane or boring by any means. I think it's great to come out with the experience and just, you know, bring a new level of, I'd say confidence to it, just because I kind of know the ropes a little bit more this year.
Probert finished 2016 on a hot streak, connecting on his final 4 field goal tries and 5 of his last 6.
Just everything, you know, was smooth towards the end of the season. We had some adversity with those last couple games, but, as a unit, the special teams, you know, we were getting, you know, closer as guys. We had our rhythm down. And just towards the end of the season, we had more kicks overall together. So I think that we just kind of got it figured out a little bit better.
This year, he hopes to improve on his mid-range kicks. His only 4 misses last year came from between 30 and 39 yards.
I think that's just, you know, it's just the mental aspect. Every kick should be the same. The only thing that might change is the spot on the field. So just going out there and, you know, making sure I'm doing the same thing every time for my preparation and just, you know, just having the same confidence if it's a 45-yard field goal.
Alex has looked solid for us. You know, I think he's been working on some things to get it back on track, working with a new holder in Spencer Jones. But a little bit of that is just because he and Spencer are in the same class and they can work together for the next 3 years. So once we get that all honed in, I think he'll be fine.
Long snapper Hunter Winstead is a 5th-year senior and provides stability at a position that's seldom talked about, unless something goes wrong.
If nobody knows my name, then I'm good. As long as I'm famous with my guys, then I'm doing my job right. And so it's kind of a joke we have with all the snappers and stuff. But it's just something going in, you know. When I decided to come here, I knew it wasn't going to be one of those publicity positions. And I'm fine with it. I like kind of being behind the scenes.
As far as punting goes, it doesn't get much better than preseason All-Big South team member Trey Turner. The 5th-year senior averaged 41 yards per punt last season, second best in the conference. Preseason All-Big South kick returner Frankie Hickson averaged 25 yards per return with a touchdown last year. Downing expects the return game to be a strength early in the season.
I hope we can get off to a fast start and let him keep building on the momentum that he had last year, because as the year went along, he started seeing the holes, the alleys form a little bit better, and you saw him start to rip off some big chunks.
On punt returns, B.J. Farrow led the team with 8 returns last year, while Damian King added 5. True freshman D.J. Stubbs has now joined the mix of potential return men. Downing says they're still figuring out who will get the biggest workload.
We haven't had a lot of opportunities to do it live. I really like what we're seeing out of the rookie, out of D.J. Stubbs, but Damian King has continued to progress and impress as a punt returner. He's got some veteran status. Certainly, B.J. Farrow is a guy that can catch the ball anywhere, and he makes good decisions. So we feel like those three give us a shot to have a real good punt return team.
We'll find out who gets the start as Liberty's return men on Tuesday when the Flames release their 2-deep roster for next week's season opener at Baylor. For the Liberty Flames Sports Network, I'm Nick Pierce.